Hey guys, welcome back to some more Republic Commando.
Slavers, don't bunch up.
They're all over the place.
God damn it, why do I always flashbang myself?
Take him out,
Moving to your mark.
Nice clean hit, sir.
That was for Delta 23. Or was that 32?
Need medical assistance.
Target area is
Target taken out.
We don't even know. We don't even know, like, previous team members.
Delta
needs a revive,
Commander.
Dude, this guy wants me, I think.
Let's move on.
You lose.
Breach that door.
This is a restricted area. Automated security systems online.
That's getting kind of old.
Turrets.
Let's go in quietly.
What? That's like... What? Oh, wait.
Think about that.
Maneuver canceled.
Clear. Oh, damn it. I was gonna say quietly, but,
Fire in the hole.
Oh, well.
Clear.
That clearly wasn't necessary.
Minutes now.
Seven's down, squad.
I don't know why they're not attacking them, yeah. But okay. Just take the turrets like a bitch, alright.
You, Vector, now.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Vector.
Ignore him for now, Delta.
You need a timeout, sir?
Looks like he needs a revive, Delta.
Do I need a timeout?
Good to go, Deltas.
Dude, I love the snipers so much. Alright, wait, you guys just
secure that area.
Hang out there and it's like the water cooler, pretty much.
Feeling much better now.
Yeah, I think this takes a bit too long. And the thing is, they don't even take that much damage. I don't even know why I'm doing that. And they have like this ragdoll pose.
Good to go.
Delta, begin door breach.
Aye, sir.
I'm gonna breach this one too, just because.
Setting charge. Clear!
Fire in the hole!
Door cleared. We're good to go.
Well, watch them ignore this guy. I'm just gonna see how long it takes for them to do something. Here we go. They're all, like, stunned. That's so much fun. I love the flashbang so much.
This is a restricted area. Automated security systems online.
You know what that means? More turrets.
Let's go in quietly.
Why does he say that? And then I never do it. Let's go in quietly. I'm thinking it's supposed to be a hint, but the last time it was wrong.
Fire in the hole.
Uh-oh.
We're in, Delta.
Yeah, maybe they activate specifically because I'm breaching through it. I know, next time he says that, I'll actually listen.
07's down. Someone help him. 40's down. Someone help him.
Actually, wait, why am I sniping them? This seems like a rather interesting way of dealing with him. Oh, fuck. Okay, almost died.
Looks like he needs a revive, Delta.
You can go get him. I'll just be here healing. Oh fuck. Where the hell were you this entire time? I don't even know. And I have more
Looks
grenades
like
than I know what to
revive,
do with.
Delta.
I'm ready to go, sir. 7840.
Okay, so he did not say to do stealth, so...
Breach that door, Delta.
Let's just breach
it. Absolutely, sir. Good to go.
Yeah, I still have this thing. I probably should use it. It only has, like, half ammo, though. It's a shame. Fuck, where are they going? Did I tell them to go somewhere else?
All clear.
Watch this.
Another battle droid dispenser. Where are the Trandoshans getting all this hardware?
Actually, use these grenades.
Charge is hot, sir.
Oh, I have to actually reload this.
Get clear!
Well, hopefully that's the end of them. The fuck? No, I want this. I didn't ask to switch. Oh great, now I have to still do the hour-long reload. I think they are, they're following previous orders. I had no idea. It's probably the time I told them to go get the health or whatever.
Cure that position.
Yes, sir.
Let's move on.
That was fun.
I just think that's funny, every time there's combat they run away. Alright, well, what else do we leave in here? Oh, hi.
That did the trick.
And one more needs health. Oh, he's gonna decide. There you go.
Back to taking.
Wait, can I? I thought I had some sort of lock on.
Take mine.
Take offensive formation.
I don't think you can snipe him from here, though. No,
cancel
probably not.
Maneuver, Delta. Eliminate target.
Go get him. Man, we'll get him as a team. Actually, I'll just grenade you. I don't even care.
Yeah, confirmed.
I'm kind of sad because I haven't belayed anyone yet, like this. Take that box.
This is the door to the bridge. Expect a large welcoming party.
Breach it then.
No, I'm really going to rack up the kills. Clear.
Not if I get him first.
Just don't get so caught up in counting that you forget to cover me.
Okay, well, do we want to handle this big battle droid here?
Tug.
Although they're probably now gonna ignore the guy right next to him.
Nice drag. Taken care of.
Take up snipe position.
Moving into position.
Oh, we're on the bridge now at least. And I'm surprised that there's no turrets. Fuck's sake. Wait, I got this thing. Nice.
6-2's down. Look out. Assistant Commando 6-2. Give me a sec.
Hold that.
Roger that. We got actually, slavers, yeah. Delta.
That sounds good, actually. Go system. Okay, I might friendly fire you in just a second.
I've taken fire.
I think all I did was hit you. I don't know if that will even do anything. Okay, it's all up to you now. Alright, I'll get him. You sit there and be ready to revive me when this inevitably goes horribly wrong. Okay, so note to self, this looks like a big room, so let's plan this out. Nah, too bad, I already did it.
Let's move on.
Scorch, good for engagement.
Well, I have a feeling we're gonna have to defend here.
Defend this position.
Roger that.
Is there another one on the other side? Yep. Okay, well they'll go heal on theirs. I'm the captain, so I get like my own. I don't even know what the hell I am.
I'm healed.
All right.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Actually, practice.
Let's move on.
Anyone see that jammer?
Check up there by that platform.
We're gonna stick together because this team that sticks
Delta
together.
Squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Probably wins.
In position.
Target area in view.
All right.
Signal jammer located.
Affirmative. Placing charge.
Droid reinforcements incoming.
Oh, for fuck's sake! What are you doing, Fixer? Oh dear God.
Hostile down.
You know, I have no cover here. And I'm out of relevant grenades too. And that weapon that actually matters.
Good one, sir.
I like how I'm the only one shooting anything.
Take cover, Delta.
I'm glad we're done.
Pack it up, Delta. Take up snipe position.
Let me show you real marksmanship.
One of these days you can actually shoot stuff.
Position, Delta.
Your behavior frightens and confuses me, sir.
How dare I give orders?
Eliminate target.
Maybe I should have put them on the bottom. They seem to have trouble aiming down there.
Sir, this is Delta 3-8. We've reached the bridge and shut down the signal jamming device. Do you read?
Loud and clear, 3-8. I'm patching into the ship's systems to determine her status.
Oh. It'll load, apparently.
38. I'm reading a slaver ship in Hangar A. Have you run into any Trandoshans?
Lots of them, and they've been throwing battle droids at us.
The Trandoshans have been more concerned with acquiring Wookiee pelts than taking sides in this war.
Then what are they doing here?
And why would the Seps be selling clinkers to slavers?
I'll keep analyzing the logs. In the meantime, get down to Hangar A and shut them down. I patched into the RAS control grid. I'll be able to manipulate some of the ship's functions from here.
I was able to jump down last time. What the hell? Okay, now I can jump. Apparently that thing is weird. Alright.
Hold that position.
Roger that. Wait. Do you hear that?
Sounds like a door breach.
Oh god, Spec Ops! And they died. Oops. Oh, damn it.
I need help, Commander.
I mean, I was just taking them all on.
But I'm kind of busy right now.
Fucking get me! Okay, good. I'm alive. I want to see that weapon they have. It's like an SMG. Damn it! Fuck! It's not even fair that they can take so much more damage than I can, and they respawn so quickly. All right, and I'm just apparently I can see into the box here.
Trendo SMG. Interesting.
It actually is one. Okay, we'll use it.
Revive your squad mate Delta.
Helping 6-2.
I can still do this thing.
Trandoshan mercenaries. They've got military training and the hardware to match. Don't take them lightly.
You know, probably the second I saw them, I should have just said, fuck it, do go offensive formation or whatever, and then yeah. I don't know. You know, I said at the beginning, I'm kind of like, oh, the AI is not so bad. And now I'm just kind of eating those words, as usual.
Feeling better now.
Is there ever a place where I've done that I haven't ate my words? Alright. I kind of like this thing, though. It has, like, a laser sight, apparently. It's kind of cool, but you can't... Which is kind of weird that... I actually can't scope in with that, or aim down sights or whatever. Not that I'm complaining and think that.
Go ahead, Commandos.
Perfect hit,
3-8. Trando down.
I kind of want some more grenades. Oh. Oh, this weapon's kind of fun, though. I have to say.
These guys can hide anywhere.
Let's keep it slow and careful.
Fuck you, I'm gonna go as fast as I want. Where do we go? Obviously this door. Okay, this gun sucks. That took way too long to kill that guy.
Eliminate target. Take offensive formation.
Yeah, you guys go do that. I'm gonna go get my other weapon back. You know, I gave it a try. I tried it, and
Delta,
it takes longer.
This ship has enormous stores of data about the Trandoshans.
I noticed. It's been recording everything that happens on board.
Every weapon, every maneuver. The Republic could spend months analyzing this data.
And the Wookiees could use it to get an edge on the slavers.
Yeah! Wookiee life debts for everyone!
We've got to get this ship back to Coruscant in one piece.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Readying weapons.
Gotta rely on his sniping.
We could use a hole here, Delta.
Confirmed. Setting charge.
Yes, sir. Weapon ready.
Okay, you should be able to get this. dude, I love ragdoll physics so much. What the hell's in here? Nothing, apparently. Uh-oh. Yeah. I'm sure they've got that. Yeah, no, I can help you. Look, do you see that? I fucking pressed it when I was down. Did it actually blow up, though?
Gotta kill these scumbags first.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. I just completely screwed with the game there. I love that.
Eliminate target.
It's done.
Go!
Let's move on.
Alright, come on. Yeah, so could I. I'm sorry, that was fucking hilarious to me. It's just kind of...
I don't like the looks of this.
You and me both,
you
buddy.
Take him out from here.
No way, squad leader. No way, squad leader.
I completely missed that.
Kill the enemy, sir.
I was blinded by the goodies on the ground. Actually, I thought that was some sort of pickup, because they put it right in the middle. They're such pricks. I should have been cautious.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
Yes, sir.
Moving into position.
We could use a hole here, Deltas.
Setting charge.
In position.
Watch my back, Deltas.
Tango Lizard.
Yeah, I think these guys got it.
Charge almost ready, sir.
Hopefully they don't come behind you, because I'm
ready when you are, sir.
I'm worried because I see that there. Alright. Let me go see what's over here. Fuck!
Intel requires eliminating hostile before I can help you, sir.
You know, I was hoping that, you know, I would die as much, but apparently not. I'm an embarrassment to the unit. Good thing I'm good at commanding. It's like kind of like just like Couch Republic Commando. Alright. You guys stay there for a second. While I go explore Darth Vader's desk, or whatever the hell. Well, he's not really. He's just.
Let's move on.
He's Lord Vader. Or some shit. I don't even know.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Plant a sequencer there.
Excellent choice, sir. It's set. Setting charge.
Just in case they get behind
Begin
us.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Establishing position.
Anything in here?
Rearing, sir.
Nope. Any reason why we are being so prepared and cautious right now?
Offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
On my way.
Moving to your mark.
Just gonna toss a grenade in there.
Hit, squad leader.
And kill most of them.
Exterminated with extreme prejudice.
Hostile eliminated.
Dude, I fucking love this.
Abandon position, Delta.
Come on over.
Let's move on.
Trouble ahead, Commandos.
I actually didn't expect them to be in the exit elevator. That's a dick thing to do. Okay, well, I'm gonna go heal up before going on to the next area. Man, I just don't want this music to end.
I've been analyzing ship communication logs. The Trandoshans have arranged a rendezvous with the Separatists at this location.
You're gonna hand over the ship?
I'm contacting the Republic for assistance. In the meantime, get down to the hangar and take it.
What the?
Slavers.
Ambush!
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
You know, they have the SMGs. It's a pretty shitty ambush. I won't lie. And also, he's talking me if I got them. Dude, look at him.
We trapped the elevator. We're stuck in the detention area.
Hold position, Delta. Reviewing ship schematics.
So let me get this straight. The Trandos have stolen this ship to give to the Separatists to buy battle droids?
I hate it when they do that.
Okay,
Let's form up. Hold that position.
Yes, get over there, because you guys clearly have an issue. I want to knife more things. I think I always want to do that. Now, the next part, I recall this being very difficult.
Take offensive formation.
Why do I feel like a nerf in a Gurkhat lair?
Delta 3-8, the detention area has an automated lockdown system.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Doesn't work!
Roger.
I'm reading damage on several circuits. Find and fix those circuits, then lockdown will kick in automatically. There's a damaged circuit in your area. Get over there and fix it.
Why is it always up to me? What's Fixer doing over there? I said take offensive formation.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
3-8, behind you!
Whatever.
That's a start. Let's look for more circuit, squad.
He kinda just warped over there.
Let's move on.
They're coming from all sides.
Somebody watch our six.
Let's take them down from here.
Yeah, some guy can get back.
Scorch, in position.
Oh, so someone can get health.
Abandon position, Delta.
That is impossible, 3-8.
Is it really?
Get yourself some Vector, Commander.
On my way, squad leader.
Oh, now you'll do it.
Back to taking.
Assume snipe position.
Okay, Delta. Well, you go take the sniper position.
Rocket turret, take cover.
Oh, jeez. I don't have any sniper. Ooh. I have nothing. I'll let you handle it. I'll just get this guy. Look, I'm helping. I have this thing. This is the closest thing I have to an accurate weapon. I feel that I should probably move up, so maybe I can grenade it.
Another one down.
I'm just gonna hope he doesn't shoot me. Okay, good, we got it. Look, I did it.
My scans show most of the remaining Trandoshans are in the detention area.
Why are they so fond of the detention block?
Maybe it's the heat.
I'll give them heat.
Why would they have heat
Delta,
in the detention
control
area?
Control that turret.
It's like, it's literally hell. Oh, I love this Star Wars music.
All fetched up here. Powering up.
They have all the good songs. Did you just kick him? He's like, fuck off.
Delta, turret ready.
I'm done dealing with your shit. Alright, I'm gonna just look up here because there was some items up here.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
I didn't actually see that terminal. My bad.
Disengage turret, Commando.
No, 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 don't get back on there.
Someone on that turret, Delta.
Got it. Nice strike. Prep to fire.
Look at him. I like how close he is. Oh, fuck you. Obviously, he's having... clearly having issues. Killing stuff at point blank. Fuck you, RT unit. I'm doing my job as leader.
Eliminate tower.
You know, Seb is not exactly helping back there, but, you know.
Let's move on.
Let's just move on then. I don't know why Star Wars games always have the best music.
Get yourself some Vector, Commander.
Professional.
Control that
turret. Sir, I'm detecting a transmission signature. From clone troopers.
I'll check it out. Don't get distracted, Formo.
Aren't they all dead?
Nice one, leader, man.
Oh, the melee.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Wait, I'm gonna do MLG jump. Oh, yeah. We weren't expecting that, were you? I'm so happy with myself.
Vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving back, sir.
Disengage turret, Commando.
Okay, that guy's got it.
Take him out from here.
On my way.
Okay, so Sev's apparently gonna do the hacking today.
Good to go, sir.
And if he runs away, I'm gonna be right behind him. Oh.
Fix that last circuit to initiate lockdown.
Almost cracked it.
I wanna keep my leg stuff. Damn it!
Network sliced, sir.
Alright.
Squad, poison gas, secure helmets.
Mark's here!
Wait, isn't that good for us? They're gonna die.
That was useful. But now we're locked in here.
I've tracked down the source of that transmission signature. Head back and look for it.
It was close to that rocket turret.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
It's, you know, you would
don't
never
let
expect.
Those flavors get close.
Now they're all dead.
That clone trooper signature is coming from a position.
Look for a grating nearby and plant a bomb there.
Alright. Wow, that really helps, you know. Oh, wait. The game's gonna tell me where it is. There we
Deltas,
go.
Give me an explosive solution.
Scorch, priming charge.
Look at all these weapons in the ground. Unfortunately, the SMG just completely sucks.
I can't rush this, you know?
Oh, no problem. It's just poison gas, poo gas, or whatever. You know, everything looks a little
charge
foggy.
Get clear.
Alright, well, that's all the time we have for today, so
go,
see you later.
Down the